You know it better than me in Kashmir. Kitne Ghazi aaye, kitne chale gaye. So there's nothing new in it. All these aliases keep happening and we'll handle them. There's no problem about it. Let any Ghazi come. Now talking about the situation in Afghanistan and its impact on Kashmir, I think a lot has been written on it, a lot has been said about it. Coming down to the Kashmir Valley, we are very clear, anyone who enters Kashmir Valley will not go back alive in whichever way. So our focus is very clear on counter-terrorism operations.
Jaish-e Mohammed ke upar puri focus security forces ki rahi hai. Pichle saal 58 Jaish ke jo cadres the, mare gaye hain. Is baar abhi 31 elimination hua hai. To 31 elimination mein 12 Jaish-e Mohammed ke log mare gaye. To aisi koi baat nahi ki Jaish-e Mohammed ke upar focus nahi hai. Puri tarah se focus hai. And also you have to appreciate, 2018 there was not a single attack, suicidal attack or that nature of attack which Jaish could carry out. So we are working on it and we are trying our best. There are credible leads also, as it was said, and we are out of it.